Okay, so this is the Cat-Camel. Great for thoracic mobility. Honesty up front, I'm not very good at this. This has been something I've struggled with a lot of my life, but I'm gonna demonstrate it anyway. So you get on all fours. Down and up. Wanna move from the thoracic spine into a camel, back down into a cat, into a camel. Once again, not a very good looking stretch for me. I'm not very good at it, but the idea is thoracic spine mobility. That's why we do the cat and camel.